steady.
Oh, yeah, we've been steady right 30, around 30.
A steady third. Jack Daniels fighting with Guardians of the Galaxy outside the ring.
He already had his individual match. What the hell is going on?
The announcer has quickly stepped out of the ring.
And we have a new woman out here who I have not seen before, but she appears to be with one of these two.
Yes. Guardian of the Galaxy.
That was Jack Daniels?
Jack Daniel, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, that I heard that
slapped
slap all the way over
face.
Here.
Face.
Jack Daniels smashing Guardian's face hard into the apron. Jack Daniels off the rope, over the top.
Whoa, Jack may have hurt himself more than he hurt his opponent there.
That doesn't look good.
Both men laying flat out. Nope, Jack has gotten up first. The crowd is stunned in silence right now. Oh, a knee to the face.
Having a hard time seeing.
Oh, that was Guardian a slap. Got slapped to the back. The officials, the referees are not here right now. This is an unsanctioned fight.
This is a brawl is what it is.
And I hope that somebody comes in to assist because this already looks
right,
like
here we go. Oh.
Oh.
That was
Guardian's about to get some assistance from his lady friend.
This is not a good idea. I don't think
or
this is.
No, is this Jack Daniels'
this
friend?
Is not,
oh.
This is not the place for a woman.
But what he's doing is he's not looking up behind him. There's a folding chair coming. We haven't seen a full contact folding
look at,
chair.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, that's...
Yeah.
That was telegraphed. But
Guardian of the Galaxy.
Unfortunately.
I think we may have died here.
Yep. Unfortunately for... That's not good. No.
Since we're not going to get a count, this was personal.
Guardians of the Galaxy is down and out.
3-hour mark on the record. Oof.
Yeah.
So we went dead here, you think?
Yeah. It may be a situation it was burning more energy than
it
was putting in.
Yeah. Understandable.
So
we've lost our Facebook live people, but thank you so much.
We do apologize that, and for the next time, you know, we'll try to make sure that we figure it out that have, you know, 100% and keep it plugged in the whole time.
Facebook Live. It's our first attempt, and it fantastic.
Seemed like it worked very, very well. It sounded amazing when we got it right.
For those fans who hung in there, thank you.
Guardians is still down.
Now, the phone is dead, so it should be charging now, right? It may come back to life.
I don't know.
Is that how that works? Guardian of the Galaxy didn't see that folding chair come. The referees come out to help him up to the backstage.
Not good. Oh, well. There he goes. That's going to be a headache for a while.
Quite an evening. Folding chair being pulled out of the ring.
Okay. Announcer coming back into
coming
this.
Coming in for possibly announcing another match.
Oh, we got another match. No? Maybe not. The announcer did not get that page in the script. Did it just go off? All right, we're still working with some technical issues.
Said it lost the signal. It was not the battery. It said signal was lost. Moved to a better location.
That's bizarre. Oh. I think what we've got here is we have the belt match about to happen. This is the main attraction. We have a sneaky guy coming up the back here as this man is showing off his belt. And oh, that's not the way to start things. That's not right. We've got a match already in progress. He's being beaten by his own belt. I'm telling you. We have a fight. Oh, no.
Oh, God, right in front
of
us now. We're back live. Oh!
Oh, he's giving him with the edge of the chair. That's He's trying to
it seems to be his belt.
He's trying to do damage to that left arm, that left shoulder.
We're back on, by the way.
All right.
It's called Final Match. As I saw him hold the belt up in the air, this one's probably for the belt.
Yep, pretty sure. And thank you to all of you who might be joining us again.
The bell is rung. The match has begun, even though it's already begun. Who do we have here for? We got...
I couldn't even give them names.
Okay,
because
so this is Guardian of the Galaxy again, or is this a new fella?
This guy is somebody else. He's even bigger than Guardians of the Galaxy.
All right, the back of his outfit says... Let's see, maybe we'll go by outfits this time.
Well, I like the meme that says, they told me I could be anything, so I became a cloud. Because it's a big giant... I'm using the wrong one. Hold on a second. I'll go to...
There's the live one. That was it where it said live. Yep.
This here?
That's it.
Okay, yeah. I get confused because the first one that pops up, it doesn't give me this little information here.
16 viewers already. Thank you 19. So much for joining in. 19.
Everybody's like hanging on our technical bullshit right
These
here.
These are like, the... This says... I think this is the final match because they were holding a belt up in the air. We haven't picked names for our wrestlers. What was the one first name you were going to say?
Cloud is stupid, so I'm not going to do that. So let's just use... God, what do we
what's
do with
his,
that?
What's on his butt?
Magnus. How about we call him Magnus? Because he looks like the guy who always wins those strongman competitions.
Okay, Magnus is the bigger gentleman.
And he
for
does
sure.
look like he's representing Austria.
All right, Magnus versus...
O'Malley, just because I'm seeing the red and the white, or the green and the white on the back, I assume he is Irish.
Magnus versus O'Malley for the belt.
Sorry we couldn't come up with funnier names. But
for the moment here. 22 viewers, we're jumping. Thank you so much for joining us. If you're just joining us, it is the final match of the evening. We are watching wrestling here at Gods and Monsters. They built a wrestling ring on the back of the store. If you're interested in watching this live streaming, it's at WWNLive.com.
Oh, my God. Magnus with that sore shoulder just knocks O'Malley right to the canvas mat.
We've got cameras all around here for the live streaming event. We, of course, have the GoPro camera for our YouTube
show. Into the turnbuckles. Oh, Magnus goes in hard with that shoulder, that tender shoulder. That was worked on by the chair before the match even began. Oh, my God. So Magnus picks up this 280-pound man and slams him over his shoulders into the mat.
Look at the shoulders.
Ridiculous.
Magnus is just a massive, massive man.
It's not even funny.
Look at those biceps on Magnus.
Yeah, that's not that's wow. That's my waist. All right, so we got O'Malley struggling to get back up after he was dropped on his head from about 13 feet. Okay, and another time behind Magnus's shoulders, up above his head. O'Malley is down.
Magnus is he's a giant. I imagine.
I'm putting him at about 6'8".
I would say that. Not only is he taller, but I'd say he's heavier than your actual car.
I'd go with that, yeah. I'd probably put him at about 350, 375. He is...
The arms, oof.
He is... I wouldn't want to make him angry. Oh, Magnus. He's going for a third. But O'Malley hooks a leg. He can't get him behind him. Oh, a little toe bar or whatever that is. I'm not really sure, but Magnus goes into the ropes.
Magnus waiting a little too long to make his move. And now he's the one paying the price.
That's got to be a thing, though. I mean, maybe
kick to the face.
Ooh, O'Malley really put that knee right into his. All right, so an early pin? No, not an early
kicks
pin.
Out.
No, going for another one.
No, he kicks out.
O'Malley, you got to.
And he kicks out.
I don't know. You're just expending energy here at this point. You're not going to get him down with a knee to the face. You're going to have to do a little more work than that.
The giant Magnus, though, looking a little exhausted right now.
Well, the big guys do get tired early.
Yeah. He's working that shoulder still. Magnus has been holding onto that shoulder almost since the beginning, and he's just kicking right on it.
Oh, look at that. O'Malley screaming at Magnus and dodging a punch and then putting another big foot right into the side of his head. Another Ric Flair slap.
O'Malley claiming to be a man because he doesn't shave his chest. Because he got hair in his chest, he says, I'm a man.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you look at Magnus, he's smooth as a baby. Oh, a little backwards, a little
corner.
Reverse into the, oh no, right into the ring, the iron post.
Yep. O'Malley's going to take a little break, walk around the ring. Please somebody get that folding chair out of the way. He's asking for trouble.
Working on the other shoulder now, or is that the same? I don't know.
No, same one. That's the same one. Oh. I think O'Malley understands that that arm is hurt.
Yeah, I think
Magnus is holding onto the arm, trying.
I think he somehow.
Oh, he headbutted his arm.
I think he knew about that before he even started the match because he went right to that shoulder immediately. All right. Magnus trying to find some defense. Getting pushed up into the turnbuckles. O'Malley climbing the mountain. That is Magnus. He's choking him out. Screaming at him.
Getting a question from Marcos, can we see the ring? Unfortunately, we cannot because this is live streaming with the Wrestling Federation. If you want to see this live, it is at WWNLive.com. It's a live wrestling match, which is streaming on their site here at Gods and Monsters, the world headquarters for comic book, sci-fi, and wrestling. Can anyone dispute that?
Nobody knew. Oh, God.
Wow.
There's another over-the-back shoulder throw of O'Malley by Magnus, and he goes for the cover. One.
Oh, only one.
Kicks oh, did
out.
He get
he got two?
Two? All right.
Quick, though.
All right. Magnus looking a little frustrated.
O'Malley's just passed out right now. They're both kind of taking a little break. But Magnus is the first to get up.
Well, for as many times as he's been dropped on his head, I'm surprised he's able to. All right, off the ropes, and Magnus with a no!
Quick pin, one, two.
All right.
No.
Tried. I don't know what that move was called, but now it looks like Greco-Roman wrestling right now. This is a chin bar, I think. Looking for the submission.
You want submission? No, he will not submit. He will not submit.
I don't think so.
No, he said no. The ref says no. He won't do it. He's going to hold.
Unless he runs out of oxygen and passes out.
He may choke him out. Is Magnus going to run out of breath?
I don't know if he's
Magnus
got any.
Magnus says no.
Don't know if he's got any MMA training, but this looks like something that I might see.
Magnus
nope.
is
no,
refusing
he's,
to
he's
tap
powering
out.
Through it. He just tossed him aside like garbage. And here's another body slam. Oh, my God. That guy's a monster. All right, so Magnus now going for the pin. O'Malley kicks out.
Come on, ref, he says. Give me a faster count than that. They're both exhausted out there. How Magnus continues to get up, I do not know.
Grabbing O'Malley by the head. He's got him in the headlock, going for a suplex, Oh, it's that shoulder, man.
Kicked out of it.
Yeah. It's that shoulder.
Uh-oh.
Going for an arm bar. This has got to be it.
Submit. Magnus says no.
He's really working. He's working that sore shoulder.
Oh. No, his hand's up. He's saying no.
Oh, my God. Look, he's curling. He is curling O'Malley. And he's going in. He's getting his leverage.
Nice.
Now he's – oh, he's got him in a leg headlock.
How he gets out of this, I don't know.
His head is turning purple. Oh!
No,
I thought
he got
that.
Out of it.
Yeah. He's powering through. He's gonna pick. Oh my God! He's picking up O'Malley, who is still in a leg head. Oh, and down on the mat. O'Malley is now dead. And
fantastic athleticism here.
Magnus
still
rolls,
in the chokehold. He lifted
rolling
him in the air.
Rolling over O'Malley to
he kicked out at the last second.
Out of nowhere.
The crowd getting a little upset with the ref on those slow three counts over here.
Well, I can count faster than that.
But to see Mackus still being choked out, lifting him up in the air. He said.
I had a hard time lifting my 26-pound wheels like that.
He lifted an entire man who at the same time was choking him.
Oh, he's pulling one of those Muhammad Ali's where he's saying, get up. And O'Malley's having to
Mackus, don't fall for it.
Hold on to his outfit to get the leverage just to stand.
Don't fall for it.
And here comes the fist. I see it.
Slap to the face from Mackus.
Oh, no. He went for some sort of a face drop. Magnus was having none of it. Big slam onto the canvas.
One, two, Three.
That's it. That is it. Magnus retains his belt.
The title.
All that talking.
And here comes the belt.
All that talking.
His arm to be raised into the air. O'Malley leaving the ring.
Rolling.
Exhausted.
Dead. Congratulations to Magnus, or whatever his actual name is. We apologize for not knowing it, but well fought. And what seems to be an insurmountable opponent in a beast of a man.
Totally exhausted, laying right out in front of us right now.
Looks to be in a bit of pain.
A bit.
But at
the
least
ref coming out to make sure he's all right.
At least he has his chest hair.
Well, I got to tell you, I've seen some amazing things here at Gods and Monsters. I've broken a toy or two.
We've seen naked chicks.
We've seen naked chicks getting paint on them. But this
was something else.
This is something else.
And there he goes with his belt retained.
We will take it to the other side of the spectrum and do a toy review next week.
I hope it's a doll toy review. That'd be great.
Me boy went down, yes.
I'm sorry, were you rooting for O'Malley?
Apparently, he was rooting for O'Malley, just based on our commentating.
I kind of was, too, because he's the smaller guy, and he seemed really super motivated and angry.
We're getting an interview over in the corner here with the... Meanwhile...
Oh, my God, he's completely exhausted. He can barely speak.
He's doing his interview. Should we go over and interview him? He's still laying on the floor.
No, we're going to let him just be for a while.
Is this a bad time to ask him for an autograph? Just walk up there with my pen.
A little trash talking.
Watch out for the cord. We're live streaming here. Don't pull on the cord.
Uh-oh. I think... Oh, this is not good. This is not good.
Don't antagonize him.
You're not supposed to do that. You won fair and square. You won a good match. There's no need for this.
A little bit of an accent. The Alpha Predator, he called himself.
I'm pretty sure he's from Austria because he had an AUS on the back. So that's
that's what that was.
I think
was.
That's Australia or Austria.
Austria.
They build them big out there.
Yep.
And there he goes.
Well said. I didn't catch half that, but well said.
And O'Malley, with his tail between his legs, heads back
Limps
to the dressing
back
room.
To the dressing room. Unfortunately for him, the same dressing room as his opponent. The crowd boos him backstage.
But how cool that they built that whole thing there for him.
A little privacy area there. Well,
is this it? Let's see. The ring announcer is coming back into the ring. There can't be much more. I mean,
my God, we've been
there
gone
can't
for
be any more.
3 hours.
Yeah.
The main event.
Oh, my God. Okay.
We are not finished. Here comes the main event, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hope we can hang on with this battery life and that GoPro.
Never leave early. So, listen, this event was $15.
Pretty damn
and
good.
And there's been 3 hours, three good hours of sports
men
entertainment.
And women wrestling, yes.
So, like, how... You can't beat this deal.
Absolutely not. And the fact that you get to hang out at the comic book store.
Heck yeah. Oh.
NC State Bam Bam Bigelow is back. Let's see who he's bringing with him.
I believe this is, from what I remember, is this Bane? I think this is Bane. Yep.
Good call.
It's
Bane.
Was Bane. He looks angrier than he did before.
He had some time to rest back there. Let's see how he's feeling.
Does he have pupils? I was going to call him Sub-Zero first.
Sub-Zero.
But Bane fit the mask that he's wearing right here.
25 viewers, thanks for hanging in there. Once again, you can catch all of this on the Gods and Monsters YouTube page on Monday or Tuesday. We're not sure quite yet.
So,
but this has been an amazing night for us.
So if you can imagine, if Bane from the Batman whatever were black and scary,
yes,
that's what this guy looks like.
I think we'll keep an eye on the GoPro. If we see the light goes up on it, we might just spin your camera around and have a different angle for the final few minutes. But I think I get 4 hours on the GoPro, but...
And Art definitely called NC State Bam Bam Bigelow because this guy is in a light blue tracksuit.
Yep.
Oh. And who is this? This is...
see his trunks.
Yeah, Freak. This was Freak.
All right. This is Bane versus Freak.
This is the
main event, ladies and gentlemen. The main event of the evening.
Oh, he's got good entrance music. I like it.
Agonizing the crowd a little bit.
From New York City. I'm not really sure what that is on the back of his shorts there. But Bane is not amused.
Not having any of it. Now Bane's got the microphone in his hand. He has a few words to say before the match begins.
Oh, hello there, Freak. Oh.
He's taking his mask off.
Guy's an animal.
He's handed it over to NC State Bam Bam Bigelow.
Uh-huh.
Words are about to be exchanged.
God, that guy's
got
really
take his mouthpiece out.
Expensive James or jams on his feet there. Oh God! Oh my God! He almost killed himself falling out of the ring. Okay, what's he got to say here? He's gonna be honest. We would like to dictate what he's saying, but I really can't understand it. So. I want to be respectful and not be Chatty Cathy over here.
This is the best night ever. Having so much fun. Story time.
A couple minutes ago when...
Kill myself? You said a couple years ago I tried to kill myself.
Oh, a couple years ago. All right.
All right.
So he's being real. He's being real.
Keeping it real.
However, when you're a giant man like that and you look like that, what do you got to be upset about? Nobody's going to fuck with you.
You know, the world, politics. Mm,
maybe. Thanks, Obama.
I'm trying to get the crowd on his side before the match begins.
Maybe some sympathy vote, maybe. I'm not really sure how much you guys listening can pick up out of this. I see fire and I see rain.
Close enough. Close enough. I don't know. I gotta say, Artigan Mall is pretty far out. You might consider it Tampa.
Yeah, it's like halfway.
We have to drive.
What is it? Halfway to Lakeland, right?
GoPro still rolling.
I'm not fully understanding this heart-to-heart that they're having before they're about to beat the shit out of each other.
I heard something along the lines of, when I look at you, I see myself type thing.
Like a mentor. Yeah. He's mentoring him. All right.
So perhaps they will not fight. They will just shake hands.
We are more alike, you and I.
Should be an incredibly disappointing main event.
That is the most annoying line I've ever heard in almost every movie. We're not so different, you and I.
Bad guy always says to the good guy,
mm-hmm.
Before the big fight, or in the middle of the big fight.
Pretty much in the middle, yeah.
Well, we're still at 31 views. That's fantastic.
What are you guys doing on a Friday night?
Great.
Come on,
thank you.
We're doing this, but what are you doing listening to
Real
us?
Quick.
But thank you.
Everyone that's watching right now, just quickly type in where you're from. Give us your location so that we know. We just want to do some shout-outs for you. Marcos and Ed right now.
And understand that there's a 10-second delay, so there's a 10-second delay until we see it, and then there's going to be another 10-second delay until you hear it.
Right. But the viewer count keeps going up and down from 26 to 22 back to 26, so...
Which is cool. You know, you want to listen for a couple minutes here and there. Whatever.
Give us a quick shout-out. Tell us where you're from. We'll say your name and your location.
We're here anyway. That's cool.
Okay, conversation has turned unfriendly now.
Oh.
Is it something about disappointment now, or what is it?
Oh,
Ed is from Orlando. Well, that's not very descriptive. We wanted your actual home address.
From Orlando. What?
Oh. And your social security number and date of birth.
Good. If you're a friend of Gods and Monsters in Orlando, you've probably been here before. So if I could draw a picture for you in your head, at the back of the store tonight,
where all the gaming is,
a wrestling ring in the gaming area. And it is an official size ring. There's nothing small about this, for sure. And they've got lights up. They are live streaming right now onto the web, which is why we cannot show the match. Because it is live streaming right now with
and they would get very cranky.
Yes, and they'd get a folding chair in our face. WWNLive.com. You can also Roku and get the Fight app, F-I-T.
Oh, okay.
And the match has begun.
Apparently it's on.
Oh, a kick to the chest.
And Bane is just destroying
him. Bane is not holding back. He said his piece with his interview, and now the fight has begun.
Freak, you got to defend yourself. Freak, you got to put an arm up. You got to do something.
Wow, Bane is on fire right now.
Or insane, one of those two things.
I think he's still dealing with some of these issues that he was just describing to us.
Yeah.
Just a few years ago, I think he said he had his stomach pumped out, and it seemed to be he was in a bad way.
Oh, my God. That connected.
I felt that.
That's no good.
Nothing fake about that, folks.
I hope you guys heard that. Because what sounded like a clap, like somebody clapping really hard, was his actual boot to this guy's face. Okie dokie.
They're both shaking it off right now because they're both in a lot of pain. Bane is shaking it off and talking to himself.
All right.
Oh, man.
You know, have we done any studies on concussions in
wrestling?
Because
it's a good point.
How?
I know that the ring has got a little flexibility to it, but there's no flexibility to somebody's foot in your face.
Or when your entire body slams down.
I'm going to say no, there haven't been any studies based on how many 1980s wrestlers have died in the past 5 years, which is about 80% of them.
That's tough, too.
You're not going to get him this early, that's for sure.
And surely these guys have got to be on a good bit of pain medication.
As we speak.
as a daily.
We just jumped to 31 views, and I want to say thank you for those that are listening in. We are at Gods and Monsters. Oh.
Watching a man just get kicked square in the chest.
We cannot show it to you right now because it's live streaming on a wrestling webpage. Oh,
trying to give you the best description we can. We've got, now it's Mike Tyson Bane. He's out of his mind.
You'll be able to catch all of this on our YouTube page on Monday or Tuesday. Just check into the Gods and Monsters YouTube page. And why don't you, what's the word I'm looking for? Subscribe. If you subscribe, you'll get an email
as soon as this
episode is up. Oh.
So Bane on top of Freak.
Bane is
pulling his head up.
Him right
pulling
now.
His head up. Freak is trying to find some escape. He just cannot get away. Apparently you can only.
Apparently you can't do that. The ref was counting him.
Yeah, you can only rake somebody's eyes for 4 seconds.
Rules are rules.
Because he went three.
Bane getting a little boo from the crowd.
I don't know what he's booed about. Because I mean, he's dominating. He's destroying Freak.
Oh, there may be some Freak fans already here.
Hmm. Actually, now he's talking. Freak is dangerous territory right here. Taunting.
Not a smart move.
Mm-mm. Not somebody who is emotionally unstable.
Slow to get up, though.
Oh my God. A big knee to the chin.
Bane should take this opportunity to try and pin him down because
he should.
He is flat on his back right now.
You know what? I'm starting to learn something, though. I'm starting to learn that these guys don't want to take the easy way. They don't want to just put their hands on the chest and take the three
they
tap.
Wish to punish their opponent to teach them a lesson.
I think so.
About the boss.
The boss.
like a crowd boss. Getting into it.
And Freak is trying to crawl away, using his arms to pull himself up on the ropes.
Oh, Freak. Taking a beating and just trying to climb up the ring.
Bane is just driving that knee into the small of Freak's back. It's not good.
Well, Bane taking a minute to deal with his personal issues again.
Father issues or something. I don't know what's going on there. He's pulled his mouthpiece.
It's a lot to do with the speech he gave earlier.
He's
really
having
a moment to
himself.
He has troubles. He's bringing his troubles from home into the ring. No, he says no.
Okay. All right. So he's obviously decided that Freak is someone from his past who has hurt him very badly. And he's working it out.
Bane certainly has the advantage here at the early minutes of this round.
I don't know if Freak has landed anything yet.
Except
from
his face on the ground.
From the very beginning, just Bane has been all over him. We've got the crowd rooting for the underdog here, it seems.
32 viewers, thanks for hanging in there. Give us a shout out. Tell us where you're from. We can at least talk to you while we commentate on this match that we can't show you, but we will show you.
Maybe give us your favorite wrestler from days past.
Yes.
Because everybody had a favorite. Mine was the Ultimate Warrior.
Ooh, the Ultimate Warrior with the war paint.
I loved his ridiculous speeches that meant I don't know what the hell he was talking about.
He'd always enter the ring and grab the top rope and shake it violently.
He would wear those things around his
The little tassels.
Super roided out arms.
He just passed away last year, didn't he?
Yeah. He's dead too. So many dead. Ugh. It's getting to be kind of ugly.
Yeah, I mean, we're entering the 3+ hour. We're 3.5 hours on your audio record, which means these cameras aren't going to last much longer.
I've got another full bar.
You're still recording on your video camera?
Yeah.
Where is your god now? Is Bane.
What the hell is going on here?
Where's your good man?
Freak trying to pull himself out of the ring.
I don't know
to get
where
any kind
he's
of advantage.
Trying, what he's trying to do.
He's trying to climb back up. He doesn't know what he's doing right now. Oh boy, though. Bane's got some issues. He's got some issues up here.
Trying to figure out what some of those tattoos are all about. All right, well, we got the crowd trying to get Freak back into this, but
Ed says that Jake the Snake Roberts was one of his favorites. He had the DDT move. He'd always pull his arm down to say he was about to make the big move.
I would take
them out.
I always loved it when he would fight Andre the Giant, because Andre the Giant was terrified of his snake.
Yep,
and
he
would keep that snake underneath the ring.
Keep it close by, yeah.
Ugh. That was some of the best Saturday morning stuff I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, did Freak get a lucky shot in?
Oh!
Oh, no. All right, so Freak using whatever energy he had left.
Looks like we're going to enter the outside of the ring for a few minutes.
Oh, God. This always makes me very nervous.
Yeah, me too. I'm a little nervous. We
I'm
got video standing equipment here.
Right here.
They're going off script. Right, I don't know what the hell's going to happen.
They're on the left end. Oh, my God. All right,
the
so
crowd.
They – oh, my – they're – people are running away. People are – they're fighting in the middle of people.
Yeah, that's extremely dangerous, and it's also off camera for the GoPro.
Uh-huh. Sorry, you're just going to have to accept the fact that – oh, my God, he did like a 360 punch. All right, so Freak is down because of a 360 punch by Bane.
And Bane's wheeled himself back into the ring, and now he's coming back out. He wants
to
opponent.
Yeah, he had to tag back in to get the time.
Here we go. We got a two count. The count is moving. Uh-oh. I hear a folding chair folded up.
This is not good.
Hey,
now he's got a weapon, and I think Bane with a weapon is a bad idea.
The count has stopped because the official has asked him to please put the folding chair down, which I don't think is going to happen.
He
hesitates.
A little taunting. Maybe he's...
He's still shaking his head. He's having issues.
Finding some humanity in his anger and his despair.
He's having a fight in his
head
right now.
Nope. Well, that was it. I don't know
He may have gotten out of the way of that folding chair.
Yeah, I think he must have, because if he had connected at that force.
Yeah. It would have been the way that final episode of The Walking Dead ended, with the baseball bat and the barbed wire.
Yeah, we would have had to get in a mop. Oh my gosh. Freak has found, oh no. Oh,
second
no.
wind, I was going to say, but
yeah,
oh!
but they're just
trading blows,
winding up and putting huge arms into each other's heads.
Oh, can, hear the
I hope
slaps to
I
the
hope
face.
You can hear that. I hope it comes through. Good Lord. There's oh. another one. Damn it. So they probably DDT.
DDT. Wasn't
did he just call out a DDT?
Jake the Snake Roberts did the DDT.
I think
wasn't
he did. It? Yeah. He just called out
he
a classic.
Called out the DDT.
Oh
he's
God. They're
old school.
They're both. Oh. They're frothing at the mouth. They're a mess.
How quick did he hit the pavement there?
Look at his eyes. He doesn't know where he is. It's like he got his bell rung. Oh my God. Oh.
They both get hurt every time they do that.
It's weird. Like. I see some shades of like Mike Tyson crazy in Bane sometimes.
Bane is up.
Sort of. Wobbly.
Stumbling.
They're both wobbly.
Oh, he was
oh my God.
It.
Oh, my God.
Sort of.
Freak almost did a cartwheel
from
the hit he just
cartwheel.
Took.
Yes.
Yeah. That was nuts. Oh. And again, if you're joining us, we're at Gods and Monsters watching a goddamn wrestling match that has been a wrestling show. Oh. Holy shit. All right, that's it. He's dead.
That was a close-fisted punch. I believe, yep, he is dead.
Oh, they're good. No way. Sorry.
No one's getting up
yeah,
here.
Yeah, sorry. That was a mess. Yeah, so.
No one wins the belt, or the belt returns to the original owner if it's a 10 count.
Three.
Wait.
3+ hours now of wrestling entertainment in the gaming area of Gods and Monsters. I never thought I would see something like this
commercial
in a
free,
store.
I might add. Commercial free.
1.9.
One more time.
Oh!
Holy shit.
One, two, three.
That's it. It's over. Freak.
Bane has been knocked out.
Freak comes out of nowhere.
Bane has been knocked out.
Freak found God or something.
Wow.
Freak. He found some strength, some
Freak
power,
even
some motivation.
The look on his face, he's even surprised himself with that.
That was it. Out of control.
Bane has little birdies in a circle going around his head right now.
Yeah, that's that looked like a hurt. And the crowd, I'll tell you what, the crowd's happy. I think maybe the crowd was getting a little bored with the punishment, the pounding that Freak was taking for about 10 minutes.
They got back into it there at the end.
Well, that was something. That was good.
Both opponents still stunned in the ring. I wonder if Bane will have a speech afterwards for this.
I hope not. Because he's already on the edge.
They're eyeing each other a little bit. Are they going to get up and shake hands
I
and
say
so. It was a good fight?
I hope so, because Bane needs a friend right now.
Yeah.
He just lost.
He needed a friend before the match based on that speech he gave.
Yeah, let's see it.
Let's see it, gentlemen.
Let's do it.
Let's see it. Come on,
all right.
Let's see it.
Bane is
here.
Barely standing. He's in so much pain. There it is. Bane extends first.
Hesitant. Freak is hesitant to raise his hand.
He may have been here before. Untrusting.
Yeah.
But there it is. It's a handshake. The match is over.
I totally started that applause.
Did you slow clap your way into a movie?
That was
okay.
Right. Slow clapped in.
There you go.
Well, if you're watching this on the YouTube channel, you're getting a great view of this. All right. They've made peace with each other. They're not turning their backs to each other, though.
Yeah, they're still being hesitant.
Bane is going to sleek. Oh,
he's
Bane
okay. So he's
out.
Leaving the ring first.
It is officially over.
Yeah. There you go. That's respect.
Bane
that's respect to leave the ring first.
Yes, Freak.
Freak does it.
Waiting for the applause.
There
yes.
it is. There it is. It's up. Good for you, Freak.
Freak has got all of his energy back. Bane slumps back into the back dressing room.
Well, there you have it.
That was it, ladies and gentlemen. That was our main event. It was a fantastic finish.
That was incredible. I never thought that I would enjoy a wrestling event ever. And I got to tell you,
I've seen in person.
That was a lot of fun. And I would absolutely do it again.
Now here comes the part where we do...
What is this? What are we doing? Is this the oil wrestling now? What is this? They're putting a new top on the ring, and it looks like they're going to build houses on top of it. Is this going to be a weird Godzilla thing?
Well,
what is happening?
I'm not quite sure. This might be a Godzilla situation, like you said.
I
swear I just heard him say main event, even though we just had the main event,
The main event. They're putting little things that appear to be small apartment buildings.
Like they're building a miniature city for Godzilla to come step on.
I don't have any idea what the hell's going on. I really hope the GoPro is still getting this, because this is something that I can't explain. They are literally building a small city.
In the ring. And that makes me think that Godzilla is about to appear.
Intergalactic planter.
Now that would be something.
Galactic. Alright. So...
keeping us guessing here.
Oh yeah. I mean, they're building skyscrapers.
Well, again, I'll read the card here. This is the World Wrestling Network, WWN, broadcasting the Florida Rumble 2016. Live video on demand at WWNLive.com. Roku and the Fight app, that's F-I-T-E, Fight app. WWNLive.com. FullImpactPro.com. ShineWrestling.com. ACWFlorida.com.
I don't know what I'm seeing. This is...
They're definitely building something.
It's crazy.
We only saw one female match, though.
Well, you know.
When you see him on the center of the poster, you believe that you can see more of that.
Well, that's what's going to sell the tickets. You know, it's going to put the butts in the seats. Why don't you for the 20-some people watching? Why don't you just spin that camera one? Oh, no, actually, don't touch it.
Hey, Queen Q.
It's Queen
Q. We got a microphone. Come sit with us here.
Sit down.
Is that number three?
Yes.
We are entering almost the fourth hour of wrestling coverage here.
Good grief.
So you are a record 3 1 3/4 hours late.
Actually, I've been here for the last two.
Oh, you have? Okay, very good.
Yeah, I've been here.
Well, damn it.
Thing.
I can't flip the camera.
I didn't know you guys were over here.
Yeah, surprise. Yeah. We've been commentating on the match. We have a GoPro camera on the back wall by that garbage pail girl there.
Have we been commentating?
Yeah.
We've been doing a fantastic job.
Also, we've been Facebook Live. That's the new thing now. Gods and Monsters Facebook page. We are Facebook Live. Yeah, I just want to get the queen in there. There we go. We're good.
Hey, let me see if I can redo the link on my thingy. You can share it.
We've been asking people to do at one point. Currently, we have 29 viewers, but again, we've been going for 4 hours. When it disconnected, Greg, said at one point we had a total of 500 people.
That's crazy.
Off and on, 500 so far.
500.
Been watching us.
500.
Yeah.
Wow.
Facebook Live is the shit.
Now we're gonna have a lot more, because when they hear a woman's voice on there, they're just like, I'll wait to see what she says.
I better put on my cute voice.
Damn it, she was here the whole time.
Yeah, dude, I've been here for a hot minute.
Oh.
We went to see the Melvins. I brought my sexy friend, too. Maybe I can get her over here, but she's really smashed.
Well, then definitely
that's
bring
my
her
favorite.
Over.
sexy friends who are smashed.
We've been commentating on Facebook Live. Of course, we're not allowed to show the wrestling match because they have their own live streaming event on their webpage. So what I'm going to do is take the GoPro, which is up there, and we're going to edit it together for our regular Gods and Monsters episode. You'll see it up on the YouTube page on Monday or Tuesday.
Woohoo!
With our commentating voices.
Oh, yes. And
so
I think we did
on the Facebook?
I really do believe we did a good job. So what do you suppose is happening here?
Kaiju battle.
Kaiju?
I just assumed it was a kaiju battle.
Is this...
of course.
This is definitely like a Godzilla thing?
Oh, boy. We got a new announcer.
What do we got here? What do we got?
Is Spider been with you all the evening as well, or is he at home sick?
He is at home, deathly ill.
What do we got over here? We have I don't know what the hell is going on.
All right, I got a splash.
All right.
Oh.
We have...
There's that hard hat girl you were mentioning earlier.
Yes. And we have downtown Tokyo from 1961.
Oh, man.
Seen better days.
Yeah. Well, you know, they're in a rebuilding phase.
It's been through some stuff.
So do you see us on the Facebook page?
I just reposted it on my page.
Ta-da.
Excellent.
Final match. It's final match, right?
Greg Hayden says, way cool.
Junior.
Way cool, guys. Oh. Thank you.
Way cool, Junior. That was my favorite rap song. Rat song.
Cool, Junior.
That growing
was
up.
Rap song?
Rat.
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 And it's basically because the naked girl wearing a guitar
in
walking
the
at the end of the
yes.
video. Yeah.
Wow, that
good stuff.
There we go. Now I can see the comments.
Thank you, Greg Hayden. Thank you for saying way cool. So, yes, we are here. We are live on Facebook at Gods and Monsters.
We see your comments.
We see your comments.
Here
Let
we go.
Us know where you're from.
We got Toucan Sam.
Here we go. And
Toucan Sam
Minecraft.
And Boxhead.
We got Minecraft Boxhead.
Is he a creeper? Yeah, he's creeper. So, Toucan Sam and creeper.
Oh, wow. All right, Toucan and what are we calling this guy?
Creeper.
Creeper and Toucan. We don't know the names of the wrestlers, so we've been making up our own names all night.
We couldn't hear what they were saying all evening.
When the girls were in there, it was the big girl with black hair. We called her Steroid Jen because she looked like Jen, our bartender, but on steroids. And then the other one was just Captain America.
Captain America.
Steroid Jen was,
Did anybody notice the referee with the hole in his pants?
No.
No. Where? Oh.
Oh, yes. One of the referees has a giant hole in his pants.
I'm so disappointed
and
that I missed that.
He is yet to notice. Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Greg Hayden, thanks for commenting. Let us know where you live. We can give a shout out to your city.
I'm still unclear as to what the goal of this final thing is.
I'm so afraid the GoPro's gonna cut off.
No.
Oh man.
Because it only records for 4 hours, first of all.
No. Okay, so Toucan Sam has reached the apron of the ring.
Alright. So who's gonna trash this city? Wow, the GoPro's got a great shot.
What's going on.
Are they gonna wrestle with the city in it?
What? Okay, so the announcer is afraid of Toucan Sam, as he should be.
Here comes our next opponent.
What do we got? Oh, my God. We have Pear Man.
Is it a pear or is it a jalapeno?
Oh, it's jalapeno.
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 Some sort of a descendant from Gumby. I'm jalapeno, damn it.
Oh, my gosh.
I love it.
He's like a big old jalapeno.
And he's got his own little jalapeno belt.
And he appears to be kind of a racist jalapeno. That's amazing.
Please, GoPro, hang in there.
They really got to do this again here at Gods and Monsters.
Absolutely.
My God.
This is hysterical. I wish it would have been 3.5 hours of this, because this is awesome.
Fantastic. So we were just saying we just want to do wrestling matches every week, and during the wrestling matches, we'll just do toy reviews and keep doing our regular shows. Mouse will be joining us next week for a toy review. I'm not sure what the toy is yet, but Mouse is off the bar now, and he can join us more often.
Oh, don't wreck the city yet. Don't wreck. No.
Got a little too excited.
What was a little Minecraft? What's his name again?
Creeper.
Creeper. Okay. I don't think Creeper is a wrestler at this point.
He's a manager. In this corner.
All right. Here comes one final opponent.
Oh, is there one more? Or are they?
It is a kaiju battle.
I don't know what that is.
You're going to have to explain that. I'm so glad that Queen Q is here to join us to explain. Here it comes. Now this one's a unicorn.
Oh, okay.
I think your old school Godzilla, Mothra.
See, now he's wearing a leotard, so I think I should be able to call him Unitard, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Unitard.
Or it's...
Whoa!
Maybe it's Unicorn... it's Unicorn Ultraman.
And he's already destroying the city as well.
What the hell?
So what's going down is, remember those old school 60s, 70s Godzilla, Mothra?
Yeah.
That's what they're going to do, except they're going to fight each other in a little crafted city that they've made and kind of capture that essence as they wrestle. All
right. I see.
See if I've done anything. Weird how Sometimes it cuts off, other times it doesn't.
This is so
live.
Yeah,
perfect.
We're good. This is for anybody who wants a what the fuck. You should be watching this.
Because we got a jalapeno versus a unitard versus a toucan.
I could.
Unitard headbutt.
To the ace.
Oh my god, that is the creepiest toucan sound I've ever seen.
Jesus.
Alright, so.
I see how the unitard is very kindly putting the buildings back up.
Well, yeah. You know, he's a builder.
He's a unicorn, he's a builder of dreams.
Like 40% of the city is already gone. Let's go!
Destroy! Go, Joe!
We're still recording.
Yes.
Here we go. I see the light blinking.
What do we got? We got the toucan doing the toucan dance. We got jalapeno doing sparkle fingers. And Unitard is choosing, I'm going to say it's a her, choosing her opponent. No. How is toucan going to fight? It doesn't even have hands.
Maybe it'll fight with its weirdness.
It's got a claw. It's got a hook.
All right. Now we're... What the?
Are they teaming up?
One, two... Maybe I'm unclear as to how is it Gojo?
Kaiju?
Kaiju? How Kaiju's fighting works.
Normally they just fight each other.
I think they... Don't they normally use, like, acid breath and lightning hands and stuff like that? All right. Okay, so... Jalapeno has locked up with Unitard.
Oh, they locked arms.
And they're doing that. Oh, they're doing that classic Hulkamania.
Right. Hulk gets down on one knee. He gets back up.
Then
he sues Gawker.
The clasped hands. Oh, and then that's it.
Broke the chain.
Toucan Sam has knocked over the 54th Street. Jalapeno is taking a chill and checking his mustache. And I think Toucan just gave Unitard a horn job.
I have no idea.
Oh, there it goes.
Unitard is out of
Unitard
the ring.
Unitard is out. Very good. Very good. Toucan doing the toucan dance.
So is this like sumo?
Unitard gets back in the ring? Or is
Jalapeno gets out of the way just at the last second.
Whoa!
Doing a jalapeno.
Now is Unitard out or does he come back? Oh, he can come back in, it looks like. I thought he was out.
But that's Rainbow Sparkles. Rainbow Dash. Oh, clothesline. Nope, no clothesline for you.
Uh-oh.
Looks like it's going to be a...
Suplex?
There's a horn in the ace.
You want to say that these are women in these masks?
I have no idea anymore.
I don't think so. Oh, okay. Oh, that was interesting.
Whoa!
That was cool.
Oh, that was very impressive.
Unitard doing a handstand flip and then using the power of ass to knock Toucan Sam over.
Incredible Unitard acrobatics this evening.
Toucan tries to do the same move,
miserably. Which turned into a 69 of some kind.
I'm pretty sure Jalapeno is just having a little siesta right there.
Okay, Anna has decided to join us. Perhaps she'll sit down.
Jalapeno gets up. Jalapeno is up.
Join.
Oh, all
she
three is
it.
Up. She has to now.
Queen Q has left us, and now we're joined by Anna. Well, listen, we've seen some shit here over the years.
This is the best thing that has ever happened.
This is unbelievable. We have respected the wishes of the Wrestling Federation, and we have not shown anybody the video of this. It's only been on us, and we've been live on Facebook this way. But for the YouTube show, we will have a camera in the back end. Maybe we'll edit something together for later in the week. But this, for a live event, it's been fantastic for us. And we've had viewers.
That's right. We've had about 30.
We're at 29 viewers right now.
About 30 viewers.
Steady.
And for anybody who doesn't know, this is Anna, and she is half owner. Owner?
Yes, half owner of Gods and Monsters.
Of Gods and Monsters.
I am majority owner.
Majority. Oh. She owns 51%. 51. From what we're being told now. Todd Fisher's 49.
Unitard on the top rope. Something amazing is going to happen.
All right. We haven't seen any of these characters on the top
rope
yet.
There she goes. Oh.
We got to tell you.
Oh, nice.
At least three times these wrestlers have come this close to bashing your projector up there from the top rope. Can't believe it's still there. Unitard is up again on the second rope.
I feel like
not
they're
seeing Jalapeno.
Oh, Jalapeno is going in for the kill.
Yeah, he didn't realize.
Or the hug. Jalapeno is going in for the hug.
I think they're going for the Titanic pose. Yes.
Jack.
Oh my God.
Never let go.
I don't even know what's happening.
But look out!
Right,
who's coming from behind to take them both out?
I'll never let go. Oh, was that a Jalapeno seed punch? That was a seed punch.
Yep.
I think that was illegal in
states. Oh, Unitard is feeling
only
it right
only
now.
In 11 states. Creeper is just creeping around over here.
Yeah. God, what is happening?
He's creeping.
Yeah. This should
what are
not
they doing over there? So Toucan is eating the jalapeno.
Wow.
Well, let us know. How's the Off-World Lounge this evening? Doing well?
Yes.
It looked like at one point that Jen kind of joined in with Sarah to help out at the bar.
Wait, I have to put this up there so they can get an idea.
Yes, please.
Please do. What are we looking at? Tell, describe. Oh, very good. You're showing the audience at home a still frame of what we've been witnessing for 3 hours. Thank you.
Just a preview.
Gotta say, I'm very happy that we've got 22 viewers still in the third and a half hour.
Toucan Sam just headbutted Unitard. And Unitard went down hard. This is harder to call because I have no idea what's going on.
Right. And I don't know if they do either.
Unitard
into the corner.
Into the turnbuckle.
There's only one building left standing.
And let's see. Toucan Sam now has
jalapeno. Unitard, look out. Oh! He tripped over a building on the way.
So that happened.
Yeah.
Now seems as...
The crowd is confused.
That's not a good place to have a jalapeno, by the way. You might want to put some milk on that.
I hate to be the behind the scenes people who had to put all these buildings together because
they're
just destroyed. No recycling here.
Nope. All right, so we've got Toucan Sam has.
Now, why didn't he just wear the underwear on the outside?
Here we go. Oh, a pile driver.
We haven't seen one of those tonight. Pile driver directly on the unitard.
not good. You know what? When Toucan Sam is crouched down like that, it looks like that evil witch from those older movies. Toucan Sam has picked up an entire building and dropped it on top of the jalapeno. Seriously, guys, I'm sorry.
Pile him under the rubble.
Everybody watch. I have no idea what's going on. So I'm doing the absolute best I can right now to describe.
He is trying to play Jenga with the jalapeno, and he is about to, you know what?
I don't think that matters
to
Toucan Sam.
We're about to find out if Toucans can fly because he's up on the top rope.
Oh, boy.
He's checking.
This
is it. Jalapeno doesn't know what to do.
This is it. No! Oh, he moves out of the way. Oh, that's it. Toucan Sam has just broken a leg. Sorry, Toucan.
Toucans cannot fly, we just found out.
You sneaky jalapeno.
Unitard's back in action. He's been gone for a little while.
And they're going to... They've each got the building? No.
Oh, hit him in the head with the cardboard.
Never trust a unitard.
Probably got a paper cut from that.
Oh, no, take that. Yeah.
Take that.
So Unitard basically just threw a building at the jalapeno. Jalapeno catches the building, because you never want
to. I think Unitard's about to do a flip off the top rope. He was just he was calling a shot.
Oh, he was.
Whoa!
Oh, no, no.
Oh,
that
God.
Was literally one of the most.
Amazing. Get some distance.
I'm
only
sorry.
Two, only
I didn't,
two.
I didn't realize we were watching an actual.
Yeah, we didn't
match.
Know they were going to be
hitting
each other. Unitard got some air, man. Yeah. He flew.
Oh, jalapeno's starting some sass with... take that. Take that. Rewind it back.
The ref is not putting up with that jalapeno shit.
Take that. Yeah, the ref has had it.
You are too spicy for me, sir.
Well,
you're down.
Well, Now he just
is out.
He
now
just took it. Took it from Toucan Sam.
Now it's an unofficiated match because we have no official.
What are you watching? You have no idea what you're watching. You're watching us watch something so ridiculous.
Teresa Marie wants to know what we're watching.
What just
happened?
So Unitard has just pinned Toucan Sam.
Unofficially, though, because
Creeper is in the ring. I don't know what Creeper's doing. Oh, he just took a nut shot, though.
Teresa Marie is saying, what am I watching and how did I get here?
Creeper just took a nut shot from Unitard.
Oh, we got two men down and a ref down.
The ref is out. So, yeah.
Teresa, thanks for watching. We're Facebook Live now at Gods and Monsters at a wrestling match. And I think the Unitard just won?
I think so.
He's the only one standing. So.
I don't know if the jalapeno is just out running around outside or if he's out.
If you're curious about what we're watching, go to the Gods and Monsters YouTube page. Nope. You can watch this on Monday or Tuesday.
Jalapeno back in the ring. Jalapeno.
Nick, we would love to show you the action, but this is an official sanctioned match. And it is live streaming on the internet right now with the Wrestling Federation, and we're not allowed to show the footage.
Unitard has the belt. He's giving it to Jalapeno.
Yes, but Nick, thank you for asking. You'll catch this all on our YouTube page next week on Monday. I'm sorry. And on Monday, in a couple of days, you'll see all of this on our YouTube page.
There's a lot of nut holding going on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, quite a bit.
There's been a lot of nut shots. So I strongly recommend you pay attention for Monday or Tuesday when this hits, because
the Gods and Monsters YouTube page will have all this action. We just can't show it to you live this evening.
It's ridiculous.
Because it is currently live on WWNLive.com.
Unitard working the crowd as it is leaving.
Let's see if his little boxy head will fit through the ring.
Oh, no. He's stuck. Creeper can't get out of the ring.
Creeper's head is stuck in the bottom rope. Wow. Look on his face. He's so angry.
He's angry.
There you go.
Yeah, now he's made it. All right. And Toucan Sam is crawling slowly to the stairs. That's it.
I believe that was the last match of the evening.
I hope
so.
As we
hit the four-hour mark.
I don't know what else they could possibly
do. They're coming over to check out the official who still hasn't gotten up. We want to thank everybody for watching and listening this evening.
This has been amazing.
The referee's being carried out by the other wrestlers.
Oh, my God.
They're saying thank you. They're wrapping things up, as we will be doing in a moment. We're going to reflect for a few minutes.
I got nothing left. I'm out. I'm exhausted.
I mean, just amazing what we saw this evening here at the comic book store known as Gods and Monsters.
So,
the monsters were out this evening.
Who do we thank for bringing this here?
I mean,
this is
amazing.
Is this your doing?
You called them or they called you?
They called us.
That's amazing.
They worked it out. Why not?
They called you and said, we want to have a wrestling match at your store. And I'm sure immediately you hung up. And then they called back and said, no, we're serious.
No, not for anything, especially if it's unexpected.
Yeah. Well,
I'm happy you got the ring put up in the back of the store. I didn't think you'd be able to. I thought you'd be in the center of the store, but you pulled it off.
Based on what I've seen here tonight, you are literally up for anything. And thank you for bringing this,
because
was something special. This was amazing.
This was amazing to watch.
And if you made a dollar out of this, please have them back, because it was amazing.
I'm hoping the bar did well
tonight.
Because
it's been busy all night.
That's fantastic. You know, didn't roll a lot of dice this evening like we do on most nights here with gaming. It was all wrestling.
There were some
tonight.
Groups that stayed up front. They game through all night. So.
Well, I'm also happy that we were able to set up right here in front of the action.
Oh, my God, it's perfect.
And to have a camera set up on the wall there recording all of this is fantastic.
All right,
I'm exhausted.
Why don't you call it? Because we are right at 4 hours now.
Yeah.
Carlos is asking, is that Jen? No, that's not Jen. That's Anna Young.
Jen.
Co-owner.
We'll have Jen
of
here.
Gods and
we'll have Jen here again someday.
We saw Steroid Jen. There was a wrestler up there. She was so big, we called her Steroid Jen.
We
want to thank Todd and Anna for letting this happen this evening.
Oh my God, thank
thanking
you so
much. The wrestling, the guys here from the Wrestling Network for letting us be a part of this. This was amazing. You missed it if you didn't come to Gods and Monsters this evening. But in the future, maybe we'll do this again.
We will have
have more.
We will have more.
If this happens again here, you must see this.
Spoken from the majority shareholder of Gods and Monsters, Anna says we will do this again.
Thank you, everybody, for listening.
Thanks for listening and watching. We'll see you again next week when we do a toy review.
Yeah.
And catch this episode if you're on Facebook Live right now. Thank you to our 14 remaining viewers. And we're going to catch this on YouTube this week. Go to the Gods and Monsters YouTube page and like us and share us and subscribe to us. Thanks for watching.
And Hobbit Wrestling.
Good night.